silent while people were lining up to take a walk and Bernie Madoff's shoes. That's tonight on PHL 17 News at 10, powered by NBC 10. Come on.